Hi, here and back again with another video. And for today's video, it's gonna be a K-pop haul. Na, I mean, lahat ng almost all of the things that I have here for my K-pop haul is EXO. Kasi alam niyo naman na I stand legend. So, kaya ayun na nga. Mas maganda ba itong lighting nito? First thing I'm gonna show you is mga pinaka una kong binili na K-pop merchandise, and it's unofficial. So I bought it sa sa isang store dito malapit. I mean malayo. So this is the first thing that I bought at Superstar. So I had the store. This is an old 1-12 postcard.
Pouch. Sobrang cute. I mean, cute.
Blue Korea magazine in which the Kalog channel. Kalog, they open it today. So here is her letter. And sobrang love ko yung mga letter niya. Hindi ko yung tinatago. And it also comes with this parang cliche din na maliit. It's a cameo photo card. Dalawa to eh. Oh my god. And then who I next? For every vlog. Bob is good. Happy New Year. Na sana sa Love in the Moonlight. Kaya hindi ko ako. It's also 25 pesos. Pero I think 20 pesos lang needed. But I think Sparkling magazine. Nandito si Park Shin Hye at nandito si description. And I bought this for more than 75%. Next naman is this The Senate of the Sun na photo essay. Ito, sobrang HD. Napanalunan ko din to, and I'm gonna insert a picture here also. It's from At Miracles 4XO. She made a giveaway wherein the winners get to choose two albums of their choice. Ito, it's from Yes Asia niya binire. And here is here is her letter. Stop taking a video of me. Hindi ko matanggal. Pero ito talaga yung bubble wrap na nilagyan nito. Or ko ito natanggap sir. I got this sealed. Oh my god. So happy ko. Panulan ko yun. And yung photo card ko dito. Guys, is an exordium postcard at tatawag dito. Si Lay. Si Ishi. May maliit din na ganito. Ano ko ang tawag niya? Hindi kasi ako pag bumibili ng mga official. Wala kasi ito lang pera this book. Pero, she also gave this it's from at 613PH na pala. She also gave the stickers. Stickers, Bakey, saka Chile. And nandito yung sticker. Ito nga pala yung parang letter niya. Dito sa loob yung sticker. All EXO members and an EXO sticker. Hindi ko lang Sehun, Kongbok Sehun, latest beshi na natanggap ko is from at shop_orientph. It's a Kafe Universe album, but it's unsealed and without the photo card. It also comes with this very so cute. Ang cute na lang niya na K-ring. Ayan, natatanggal pa siya ganun. Sobrang cute nito guys. As in, gusto ko, sana may pang human size na ganito. Pero ayan na nga, it also comes with a sticker. Sticker made by Sim. Yung parang ano ni Chen. Yung parang artist na mga Chen stickers ginagawa niya. So ayan na. So for the tips naman on how to win on giveaways, mga giveaways, mga ganun beshi, paano ba manalo? Ang payo ko lang sa inyo is retweet lang naman at yung mga likes yung mga follow. Gawin nyo lang. Kasi doon lang yung chance manalo. Masuman yung chance. Lalo na if, ano, if maliliit, I mean like mga 50 lang yung nag-retweet sumali sa giveaway, ang laking chance yun lang yung chance. Kayo sumali na agad kayo. And if ever na yung ano yung giveaway is like Q&A, kailangan yung answer and syempre dapat meaningful as well as entertaining yung answer mo. Ano ba yan? Pero ayan. And also sa mga giveaway, may kinalaman yung nickname mo. And huwag nyo
for watching.